Authorities continue investigating a bomb scare outside the office of House Speaker John Boehner. The bomb squad was called in yesterday, and a robot removed three briefcases. They were detonated by bomb experts, but they contained only papers.